A Canadian man is sentenced to jail for using a drone to spy on a woman and girl. In June, 28-year-old Jamal Gloe pleaded no contest to taking video without anyone's consent. Gloe used a drone to look through the window of a Papillion home where he filmed an adult woman and a 12-year-old girl in various stages of undress. In court today, a judge sentenced him to 90 days and then 5 years probation.